most of us would realize there was an emergency and a tragedy. And I'm with a young friend of mine. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Hello, guys. I'm Blake. I'm here at the lake.
Blake here at the lake. Anyways, he's so glad. He should write poetry. He's so profound, that one. But so anyways, Blake here at the lake. I told him, I said, how can we go to Tahiti with our delightful Italian beers wearing our Reef shirts that come from a company in Hawaii? A company in Hawaii called Reef. Now, see, everybody wants to feel beachy, you know, and so toast to the nose is quite delightful. But for some reason, Reef takes the cake because we're down here about to sail off with, of course, not a single place to plug a fucking cell phone in because you can't anywhere anyway nowadays. It's like a bunch of lesbians at a hot dog fest. They act confused for a reason. But if, you know, people could invent from Reef what they've invented today that I'm quite impressed by. Now let's go and elucidate to our friends how we've been saved. The world's been saved today by your shoes. Show your shoes. Those are Reef sandals. Oh my God. So we're at the Reef and we're thinking, God, we can't open a Peroni because it's a fancy beer. And my young friend here all of a sudden pulls. If it's not a beer can opener underneath the bottom of a shoe, it's the most delightful thing I've ever seen. So hats off to Reef and to Peroni. Oh, look at that. Reef and Peroni. Now, we're asking Reef, since they're so smart over there, they might be smart enough to send me how to use my self-tanning machine because it exploded on me last night. It's a long story. But Reef has saved the day. Now, what we need you to do there over at Reef is to please find a plug-in for your shoes. If you can do that, because people are walking around starving because of Macintosh systems using so much energy. Nobody has a plug to plug anything into. We need some juice over here. We're okay with the Peronis. Thank God because of the shoes and the intelligent people at Reef and the marketing people must be geniuses. Lake Travis isn't connected to the ocean, so we were talking that we might have to build a lock to get ourselves out, but the Panama Canal was built to accommodate a lot of things. So a couple of drunk boys wanting to go to Tahiti on a boat with a few Peronis are all set because thankful to Reef. Now, please, Reef, will you plug us in and give us a shoe that will give us the juice we need to talk to our friends so that we're not alone? I'm a deplorable old homosexual, and he's a young heterosexual boy. And we're about to head off to sea without some girls and maybe a little servant. I think it's a terrible situation here as well. So if there are any homosexual executives over at Reef that would like to marry a rich Irishman, come on down. And then go ahead and introduce yourself to the girls, because he's quite a delightful person, girls. Go ahead, talk about yourself. Turn the phone around. Ask the girls to come and date you, because you're all sad by yourself with the lonely old homosexual man down on the beach. So anyways, Blake and I are going to send off. Thanks a lot, Reef, for what you've done for us today. Cheers, y'all. Let's go. Cheers.